In 1906, a mob lynched three black men in downtown Springfield, sparking a mass exodus of African Americans. A century later, Ed Filmer examines how this event still affects our community.
Springfield is the second whitest city of its size in the nation.
Why city leaders warn a lack of diversity is costing us, not just culturally, economically.
We might have better success if we were more welcoming.
The Value of Diversity, a KY3 special report, tonight at 10.